This how to 1 minute will show you how to change Discord password. Open your Discord and click on user settings and click on change password. To change or update your Discord password, here you must have to put your current password, then type your new password, retype the new password here, tap on done. And that's how your password will be changed. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.